which Ukraine claims happened last month, shows special personnel removing Russian military equipment. Russia illegally occupied Crimea in 2015 and took possession of Boyko towers. Control of these critical seas has been contested since last year,